Oh, well, hello. Splendid. Let me ask you a small kindness. You're soon off to hunt, I presume? Then, if you find any survivors, tell them to seek Yusefka's clinic. Upon my Hippocratic oath, if they are yet human, I will look after them. Perhaps even cure them. This sickness, these beasts, they are not to be feared. This time the night is long. I may be trapped here, but I should do something to help. I'll even offer a reward for your cooperation. Tempted? Well, off you go then. If you find anyone who's still human, send them straight to Yusefka's clinic. You can assure them there's no place safer. Please, do me this service.
What crafty lies does the outsider have today? You think I'm an easy mark? Yeah? Well, give me your best shot. Yeah, sorry. Too sharp for that, bollocks. I know a superstition when I hear one. Outsiders. Even their lies are predictable. What? Still preying on folks with your book of lies? Yeah, fine. Come on, show me what you got. Tell me about your little safe place. Yeah, sorry. Too sharp for that, bollocks. I know a superstition when I hear one. Outsiders. Even their lies are predictable.
Oh, kind hunter. Thank you. So, that lady, you told her about this place. Well, she actually talks to me. Well, only now and then, and she don't mince words. But she's a kind one. I can tell. A good woman. If you find any sane survivors, well, send him along to Erden Chapel, will you?
Oh, hello. Sorry, dear. I've only so much blood. Okay.
Beth!